Hello, this is Gamer Sempai. Let's play some Freelancer. Cue that intro. How y'all doing? Now let's go check everything out. We're over here on leads still. Did I get any commodities? Nope. Now I can actually go here. Now if you don't want to watch all this transition stuff, you can always hit escape. Let's go here. I'm gonna be selling a lot of this stuff anyway, but javelin missiles. Okay, that was what was damaged. Now let me look at my wiki right quick. Hold on for 1 minute. Gotta see that, system maps. So we are in leads, battleship York 3E. So go over here to maps 3E, about right there. I think I'll cut it out halfway on this one. Go here and launch. Been a couple days since I played this. I'm trying to catch up on some other games.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Planet Lave. Docking ring cleared. Good luck out there.
Go to.
I got the original Warcraft, caught it on sale for like $6 with the expansion pack and all. So I picked it up. I might play some of that tonight if I can figure out how to play it. Never played it. Probably put 3 or 4 in a can before I start uploading them.
Objective reached.
Next one about halfway through, I'll escape. This will get me good with the boss, with them, just in case. But golly, Miss Molly's. Come on. Oh, this is much easier with the map. Come on.
See.
On my single, on my personal game. No, you can't when you're dead, buddy.
Dog.
this. Come on, Molly. Give a guy a bone. You just really like dying, don't you? I don't know if I got enough to buy this bigger ship.
I picked my target. Closing in.
Oh, really? Pick my target. Okay. Shields alone. Remember, y'all started this. Get rid of him. Nothing. Shoot the missile. Here comes somebody.
Attention all wingmen, this is BMM Yellow 19-3. So, are you holding up already?
That's all fly. p.m. right here. So, is that it? Go to. And you're all waypoints. Ta-da! Dock. And we're close enough, we can go ahead and hit the dock button. That way we're not doing anything.
Your request to dock is granted. Proceed to dock one.
I like that battleship.
I'm engaging kinda does, Mollies, Red 18.
Kind of does remind me of Britain.
Got him in sight. Closing.
Kind of gothic. Ooh, here's the ships. Ta-da. 35,000. Ooh.
Ship purchase complete.
Now I'm broke. I bet you. What kind of commodity? No. You got a battleship. You need to get more. Oh no, at 75. I was looking at the 6. It's got me 10K. Go over here. Go down. We already got countermeasure drone. Class 3 dock. Turret. Does this have a turret? Nope. No turrets. Go and sell that. Then, what else did I want? I got all them drills, class 3, and I can go to class 4 now. Let's see what class, if I got a class 5 weapon over here I can buy. Let's I be level 10. What level am I? 8. So let's go back over here and buy the best weapon we can buy for that level 5. Ripper. Skyrail. I gotta get 2 more levels to get all this. Just it does plenty damage. And slingshot missile.
Go ahead and get it. Into cargo hold.
Sell those javelin missiles, that'll get me a few more credits. And let's go to the bar. Let's do a job for them since they sold us this nice ship. Even though they won't sell us those weapons. Take a sip of my little drink. Bounty hunters don't want to talk to us. I don't blame them. I killed plenty of them. That's a level 6. Okay, let's go do this one. Launch into space. Continue.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Battleship York. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
We've uploaded the mission waypoint into your
all the way around the planet.
Refer to it for more instructions.
Whoa, almost hit it. Go around the planet. And I don't know if I gotta bring this list back or not. Or it's just a data file, but we'll see. How much I gotta get to get next level? 20,000. It's gonna be a while. Probably 5 missions, 6 missions, something like that. It's gonna go to. Then.
Go to.
Let's go ahead and go to there.
It appears he's not there. Hold off his cronies until we can locate him.
If you want the boss, you're going to have to come through me.
No problem, buddy. Bye-bye, Cuthbert.
Worked out their vector and are making an intercept point. Check your nav map.
Okay. Cuthbert. Arnold Higdon. Well, I'm holding steady behind him.
You're in range of your target. We've marked the ship for you, so he'll be easy to find.
You're out of your league.
See what we've beamed up. They might. Oh, what bad guys.
Evading.
Yeah, I'd invade me too. See how much better the ship is than that one they wanted you to buy? I can take
off
on the rest of these mollies. Or I can go grab it. I'm gonna take it. Not for long, you not! What's your name? Lancelot! Lancelot might have been good with sword, but he ain't no good with no ship. Hello, Byron. How are you today? We're gonna... Oh, I'm dying a little bit here. Yeah, you are. Man. Bye-bye, Byron. See you later. And nothing. Let's see where we want to go. Let's go to Stokes. Where is it?
Go to.
I might just do two missions on this one. Make it shorter. I've been looking at a couple of them that were too long in between missions. What was that I just passed? Okay. Oh, by the way, H is turret view. I keep missing clicking on them. So, boom. Once knew a guy, he was so dedicated to gaming. He had a refrigerator by his desk. He had bottles by a desk to pee in. He'd sit down and game for hours. I gotta take breaks. I do keep my water beside me. But that's about it. That's just because I'm thirsty a lot. I work hard. Sweat a lot.
Objective reached.
There used to... I gotta figure out how to get that counter back, right? In this area, there used to be a counter. Tell me how many minutes I've been filming. There are waypoints and dog and stuff.
This is Bretonia Police, Lambda 12 to Freelancer Alpha 1-1. I'm commencing a scan on your cargo bay for contraband.
Go ahead. Now, there's
you
some neodymium.
Everything's in order.
Or whatever. There's some metal up in here to,
Acknowledged. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1. We've received your transmission, Bretonia Police, Lambda 12.
Neobium. In there, and there's also aluminum, titanium, which I've never found, but I've never...
This is Stokes Smelter to Heavy Transport Patrol.
I'm planning one day going through all this and making a whole bunch of wiki on where all where the prices are everywhere. That'll take hours, hours. So I didn't take much damage. So I don't think anything's damaged. Crap metal. 70. That's nice. Now let's go. I wish it wouldn't count your cargo until you sold it. Towards your current worth. You know what I'm trying to say? Heavy starboard. That does 22. 8.33. I got... I got better. Yeah. Catapult missiles. Level 10. Now that's what I usually go with is the catapults. Oh man, I clicked on the wrong button again. I wanted to go over here, pull that down. Nothing. Thruster. I don't need another guardian. 920. 20 regenerate. 27 regen. So So the Guardian's better. Class 4. 1260. Ah, not worth spending extra money. Heavy thruster. And 5. I can have 20 of each. I don't want to really spend the money right now, though. Let's go over here to the bar. I finally have an extra cash, especially when you're a missile user, which I am sometimes. What are you? Republican shipping. Let's see. I'm not going after no dang thing. That's 5,000. Ain't going after no station. Not till I get level 10 and get enough stuff. You know what I mean? Okay.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1. This is Stokes
so,
Smelter.
Quit close
go
to end.
Launch. Good journey.
I wish
your target can be found at the mission.
Another
waypoint.
Thing would
refer
do
to the nav map for specific
your personal waypoints. Like if I break out this sooner, like right here, it'll change it automatically. On this, if the computer, if you got a job, that's what I'm trying to say. If you don't have a job, guess what? It wants to go, it doesn't adjust your waypoints. Getting pretty close there.
Yes.
See what I mean? Hang.
Go to.
It always scares me when they fly by like that. I'm thinking they're gonna hit me. And it's just missing. Start splitting it in between story missions in two because it's getting kind of, you have to get a lot of gold credits. See, this is clap 4-4-5-5-5-5. 4 level 5s and 2 level 4s. A disruptor slash torpedo. Drone mine. Countermeasures. I'll probably sell that drone mine off when I get a chance and get better mines. When I can get better mines.
We read that your primary target's not there. Keep fighting until we can pick it up again. If you want the boss, you're going to have to come through me.
Alrighty. I don't mind if I do. Abraham. Abraham. Are they gonna rabbit? No, he's gonna get here in a minute. Oh, if you don't know, 178.
You're no match for me.
We'll see if we'll match for you. Nicholas. Call him Nikolai. Best fast fire weapon in the game is the Nomad weapon. And they don't take energy drain, so you can just continuously fire. But you gotta be level 20 something before you can have a ship turn to fight it. Bye bye.
Target destroyed. Mission commission signing off.
And you can run at any time, Giles. How's Buffy, Giles? Let's see. We got one more guy. There you go. Christopher. See how many kills I'm up to? 119. So let's go here. Go up and dock with it. Try to get about two more of these in the can. Put this one up to go up tomorrow. I've got one planet base uploading for first thing in the morning. Let's go to a good golly Miss Molly from the organization. No crap, dude. Martine. Oh, I'm already up to 20. Bots and batteries.
Bandit shields are down.
What you doing? Let's go to Stokes.
Dock.
Clear all waypoints. And how many? How much more I gotta go?
Roger that. Your request to dock is granted. Please proceed to dock 1.
Two more missions.
We've received your transmission. Let's put it here.
Another good practice is saving backups, because since you're able to save your game, making backup saves. That way you don't lose a lot of progress if something happens or one of your saves gets... Ooh! Best prize. Okay. 17,000. Let's see if I picked up anything nice. Nope. Nope. So, well, leave it here. good night, have fun, and remember, keep on gaming.